Okay, I know it's upside down, but looky what I got. Well, we got. I was shopping around and found a tabletop version that's half the size. It's just like a camper size version that I was just going to get just to see. But we were in Home Depot looking for some other grill accessories. Ricky's looking for a fry basket to go like in the turkey fryer because we did some fish fry in it the other day and it was excellent. But we need a basket and stuff. So we was kind of looking, and Ricky just happened to ask. A worker came by and he asked him, and he goes that he had just put one together, and they were on sale already. But the one he put together was really scratched up and rusted all on top. So Ricky asked, did they have one in a box? So they found it, and he even gave us an excellent price for this one. So we couldn't beat that, and we have now the full version. So there will be some videos coming up soon. I am so happy. Ricky had to lift it and put it in the
thing. It wasn't very heavy.
Do what?
It wasn't very heavy.
But excellent, excellent deal, and I am happy. So I was going to show y'all Mama Cat, but she just left. Richard, where did she go? Let me go.
Drinking water.
Okay. So anyway, be looking forward to some videos. I'm excited.